going to speak on importance of sports. Everybody knows that sports plays an important role to lead a better life. Children like to do sports because it gives entertainment and happiness. There are different sports in the world. They are football, rugby, cricket, volleyball, handball, etc. Children who do sports are active and disciplined, and they have good qualities. Children who don't do sports are inactive and lethargic. And also the sports can build a healthy person to the nation. They have ability to endure the victory and defeat alike. The teachers and parents should allocate time for children to do sports. Otherwise, our future generation will be inactive and lethargic. Therefore, sports is an essential part of our life. Thank you and have a nice day.